After one roller coaster season with the dysfunctional, triangle-absorbed Knicks, point guard Derrick Rose is feeling comfortable in a brand new home. Why exactly? With the Cavaliers, I get to do whatever I want, Rose said, before his team's 112-107 loss to the Nets on Wednesday night at Barclays Center, though he sat with a sprained left ankle. In New York, I couldn't. It was just simple. That's why I made the transition. The former MVP was referring partially to the limitations of Phil Jackson's triangle offense, which Rose criticized throughout his brief stint with the Knicks. Under head coach Tyronn Lue, the Cavalier system caters far better to Rose's strengths. There wasn't no freedom with the Knicks, Rose told the Post. Here I got freedom.